Before storming the Ministry of Finance, Nasarawa Airport operators addressed their grievances to the media, decrying the delayed payments, which has seen their colleagues ending in prison over debts, while others fail to take their children to school.
I've come here, I want my money. We supplied coffee long time ago. All this way, all this long, government has been making promise that they want to pay us. We don't have money to take our children to school. We don't have money to meet the hospital bill. And the parliament resolved on many occasions that we should be paid. But the Ministry of Finance is sitting on our way. We don't have money. They think we are less human.
The president, please, to give in a hand such that the nursery operators should be paid, such that even our children can go to school, and should be, we should pay those who lend us their money.
A lot about giving out these seedlings to the farmers, and we are not being paid. So we are asking the president to talk to these people of the parliament, they should pay us.
They explained that since the 2020-2021 financial year, they have not received a penny from the government, yet they were given a clearance to supply coffee seedlings to farmers in different parts of the country through Uganda Coffee Development Authority.
We are here for a common cause. We supplied coffee 2-3 years ago or four. Most of us have not been paid money. Our loans are on our necks. Our buildings are being taken. Our land is being taken. Our children are not in schools.
And I'm a nursery operator. I've been supplying coffee seedlings in Greater Masaka. That is like 12 districts that make Greater Masaka. So the last 4 years, we've been supplying the government with the seedlings with an aim to increase coffee production in Uganda. But right now we are crying. The government has failed to pay us for the last 3 years.
They expressed disappointment with the Minister of Finance for frustrating their payments, yet Parliament has been always passing resolutions in their favor.
Sending this message to Matia Kasaija and his deputy, they should stop disrespecting Parliament. When Parliament passed a resolution that we should be paid, they go back there, they say they are not going to pay us. They're disrespecting Parliament.
Now I'm demanding the government over 280 million shillings. My children are not going to school. I have problems.
The 42 billion shillings arrears accumulated from the supply of coffee seedlings to various farmers on behalf of Uganda Coffee Development Association between the year 2020 and 2023. They carried mattresses and mats and stormed the Minister of Finance offices in Kampala, protesting over delayed payment of their arrears.
I'm not going back to Masaka. We are going to sleep here at the parliament. We need our money.
Business came to a standstill as police struggled to disperse a group of coffee nursery bed operators. Later, police managed to disperse the group and arrested some leaders to restore calm at the ministry premises. The Minister of Finance, Planning and Economic Development, Matia Kasaija, recognized their claim but called for patience, saying money will be paid as and when the invoices are certified.
We shall pay when the money becomes available and when the invoices are certified. Government cannot cheat. How do I cheat? I can't. But if I ate your meat, I must pay. You comforted them. We shall pay when we get the resources.
Report compiled by Fred Kajubi for the news.